Mr. Salmon? I just, I never got a chance to tell you how sorry I am about your loss.